Hello everybody, I'm Stephen Cagle with Banjo.com, and today we're looking at the Eastman MD-514 oval hole.